I grew up watching the Premiership and other leagues, which inspired me to play football, despite the fact that there's no one in our family who played football as a growing father that I could see. But people whom I saw playing in my locality, that developed the love for the sport anyway. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks, you can be a master, don't wait for luck. Really, not really. Where I was playing, even from primary, I was playing from the midfield. But there came a time when coach discovered that I had some good speed getting the ball and moving forward. Then he gave me an opportunity to play in the striking line and could see that I could score goals. And the opportunity also to play at the wings gave me a chance. And the people I enjoyed most playing and watching were the strikers. That changed my attitude to be like, as a striker. Never even try, do it for your country, do it for your name, because there's going to be a day when you're But during our time also, people considered people with maybe height, the body. I was so small, but I could force my way into the team, but could not be in the first team. Could not even be in the second team or the reserve. But I could always travel. The opportunity I got was to travel with the team and see these guys play. Winning the league is a blessing, it's a priority to each and every player here in Uganda. Where you play, it gives you honor. People respect the fact people have to respect if you win the league with a team like Vipers. And now we are Vipers now. I was so honored, and even up to now, when I leave the sport or when I leave Uganda football, I will still be honored that I won the league with Vipers. And it was a very great blessing to me. Wasn't something which even I was thinking or dreaming of, because when I came in, I think the team was 2 or 3 years old, and having it being at that stage now, I thought maybe being in that family to win it as soon as possible when it had come into the top flight football, it was a very great blessing to me. Working with Bobby wasn't, I could say it was so challenging. Because he called us up. I think the first 2-3 times I was working with, I had opportunities of playing under him. But I came to realize also, maybe I didn't know what the system I was in was not really into his plans and those kind of things. No, football is very funny. It was great working with him, but at a certain moment I felt behind the pecking order, because by then there are so many good strikers, you have to understand. Because the working and the people who are there, the pecking order which I'm talking about, could always put me down, could call us up. But when the final team has been made, I could always go home and I could always feel sad about it. That was a bad thing about it. But I enjoyed my small time working with him. And I went to South Sudan. You know, every player thinks about money, where you play football or where you are. It was an experience where I thought maybe if I could go there, I could get some money. That was the whole setup. Not thinking about how good or bad the league is, but I thought about money, and when I went there, same situation like here, Uganda. So I thought about myself. The same stations, the money is there, there's no difference. Why don't I come back home and concentrate? Because here I might even get opportunities, maybe going to the national team, or the media coverage is here, there, maybe those people know they are Arabic speaking, what? I won't get the opportunity which I wanted. But having been here at the moment now, I could go to maybe the national team, even the media, the exposure is greater than what is there. I think it's just change of attitude. Because one time everyone knows that they expected a lot from me. But all of a sudden things didn't go well. And I have to blame myself, not any other person. Because as a footballer, you must think forward. And one thing that I did for myself, I know people do make mistakes. But when you learn out for the mistakes, that's when you wake up and say, no, that's not the way it should be. So one day I just thought about myself. I said, hard work and everything. That's why I sat down and started trying to do something again. That's all being all the time.